Will is a scientist working on finding a cure for Alzheimer's disease. His experiments were on chimpanzees, but when one female ape dies because of them, he decides to adopt her infant ape. Will noticed that the ape's intelligence had been enhanced by the medication, which drives him to keep on experimenting the drug, even with his girlfriend by his side warning about the consequences of his experiments. He doesn't listen. Eventually, the ape, whom he had named Caesar, would use his intelligence to lead other apes to freedom.
The drug has radically boosted brain functioning.
You mean increased intelligence?
Fatality. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
They're not people, you know.